And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It is Club Brugge facing Anderlecht.
Well, thanks, Derek. As always, on the opening day of the season, there's great excitement in and around the ground. And for these fans, they know their team should be right up there come the end of the season. They'll need to start this game well, though.
A chance to whip it in. It did look on for them, but not to be. Chance to run at them. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Rahman was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Kasper Nielsen. Another perfect position to read it. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Skov Olsen. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Surely! He had to react, and did. Oh, a lovely ball. Space afforded him. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Of Olsen. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Might take the lead. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Leo Rafailov. Eduard Sobol. Kasper Nielsen. Oh, he's given the ball away. Must take the lead here. Just can't get it past him. Van Aken. And there to intervene. This looks more than decent. Great opportunity, and there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
1-0 then. Nielsen. Sobol. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Not to be too blunt about it, Stuart, but this has been a struggle for him up front.
Well, Derek, he's usually so clever around the edge of the box, but today he just hasn't shown that. As the touch map shows us, he hasn't had enough touches in those key areas.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Skov Olsen. And he's through here. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
The first half here comes to an end.
We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And they have possession again. Kasper Nielsen. The ball with Van Aken. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Leo Rafailov. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? And cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. Too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Can't miss, surely! And a decent save. Full credit.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well, still an issue here.
Denier. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Hoot. It's with Rafailov.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Well, they might be onto something.
Will he finish? Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it?
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Well, that own goal has put them behind.
...20 minutes to go in this one.
Ha!
happy to take on the shot.
Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Well, the short corner routine. Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Nicely cut out. Ashimeru. Now, who can he play it to? Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. And he's through here. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. So a personnel change then. The referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Sowa. Oh, that's a fine save. Teammates in the middle. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And he's fired over the corner. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Yeah, it was a good result. They played well and they're now up and running. That's just what they wanted.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game and he scored a very good goal. That was an impressive performance today.
Skov Olsen.
Je suis avec l'entraîneur qui accepte gentiment de répondre à nos questions. Merci d'avoir répondu à nos questions.